brought to you in part by St. Croix Rods, fish with a legend. Arden, rule the water. Strike King Lure Company, gearing up champions for over 40 years.
This week on Extreme Angler.
Now we'll take that one all day long.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I love it. Da 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 da.
We'll be right back.
Get like that. They'll get real black when it's the breeding season, but they're actually white cock.
Okay.
That's what he says. Now you might be able to tell different, but that's just what he was saying.
Okay. Well, if he's Mr. Crappie, I ain't gonna argue with him. Yeah. There it goes.
Good.
Oh, real good one.
Oh yeah.
Look at this crappie.
Oh, I got
one. Oh wow. Wow.
All right. Nice crappie.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Yes, sir. Illinois is crappie. Oh, yeah, they're whites, but you're right. It's white, but they got the black dots, eh?
Yeah.
Right on. We'll put some in the live well.
Yeah, we'll
let them go.
Okay. Put some in the live well.
Right on, Luke. He said there's crappies, and I said, whites? The lake record's 4 pounds? Guess what? We're here. Let's have some fun with these things, man. Right on. Oh, yeah. Cool, eh? They scrapped it with that long rod. They like to hang to the cover too, don't they?
Yeah.
They make these casts.
You just gotta,
just past it.
There might be certain places on that log where it'll be every cast. You just gotta find that exact spot.
I think I was right about there on mine. You see that little float going down. Right on.
But for some reason, these crappie, like these old dead logs, these big old dead logs.
Got him, attaboy.
Little one. Baby, baby, baby.
Baby face. Oh yeah.
Good one.
Look where he's got that, right in his yap.
Nice.
Oh yeah. Fat little crappie. I'm gonna show you where he's got this too. Look at how far down he's got that, eh? Right down. He inhaled that nice, man. It's nice when you see that float just go. Just poke down. There we go. Live well for a feed. Crappies. Yes, sirree. Whew, that's fun. Look at this. Now they're just starting to turn on. One of Luke's little hot spots.
I'm catching all the babies and you're catching all the big ones. That's all right.
That's a good host.
When they stop biting, you just go find another tree.
Gotcha. Ooh, yeah. Once you get them wired, yeah. Like that. A huge one. Huge. It's maybe three. No, it's not. But they're here. Crappie. Whites. Look how white they are. Wow. Look cool to me, the little guys like that. Not see many whites. Like that. Oh, good one. Just like that, eh? popping right down beside him. Whoa, that was good. Man, that float went thump. I could tell the way, just where that float just went thump. Oh, yeah. Oh, good one too. On that other side there. I put it a bit deeper too, eh? Loop.
Okay.
It's still a baby, baby crappie. Hey, baby, looking for grandpa. They're still eating size. The cameraman likes to eat crappie. You almost just gotta wake up to school when you get there. Catch the first one and all the rest are like, what? Minnows. Get a pop. A little shallow. Oh yeah, oh big nice crop. One. Oh, big one, man.
Nice crop.
Nice one, Luke. Oh yeah, real good one. Oh! He done come unbuttoned. He done.
That's good though.
Oh yeah, that's okay. Real nice. Wow, that was a nice fish.
Got them soft mouths.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. See them things just pop off? He wasn't meant for the dinner table, was he?
No, he wasn't. The next one will be.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at that one. Oh, look at this.
Oh, my. Good crappie. Nice one. I'm not losing this one.
Nice one. Someone's going to be happy. In the stomach. Ah, la, la, da. Boy, that one pulled nice, too, eh?
That one did. It tugged hard.
Right on. I gotta fix my little bait. See what happens here? Look at that. They pull it down. A little bit of weed there too, so maybe a bit deep. They pull it down, so you just gotta turn it like that. Little jig head. Push it back up like this. Again, I'm always checking my hook point. It's nice and sharp. There's the setup right there. White crappie in Illinois. Luke has found a honey hole in the spot.
It usually doesn't take long, you know.
No kidding,
first couple minutes, you'll know if they're there or not.
Good ones, too. Wow. Nice crappies. Just inhale it. Sucking it in.
They're fun to catch.
They ever
great
fun.
Great to eat.
Yeah. See if we can inspire a couple more. See if there's a grandpa down there. Oh, look at this one.
Nice one. Oh, it's a big one.
Stay on, big fella. Oh, yeah. What a white. I love it. Da 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 da. Look how they took that. Hey, cool, man. Look how white that one is. Wow. He's a lover for it. In the pan. Look how neat they look, man. Big eyes, eh? For their size of fish, you can see things all over the place. Awesome, man. Oh, very colorful. Right on, man. Illinois crappie. An extreme angler.
And there's no telling how many are under that.
That's right.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, nice one. Look at him pull.
Look at him pull.
Right on.
Look how they fan out like that, how they fan.
Yeah, cool, eh? All their gills and fins and... Well, I'm gonna get pounded here, Robbie. Watch this. Oh yeah. Nice. Look at that, at the base of it. White, crappie. But you're saying that the males are darker, eh?
Yeah.
Let's get that in spawning. There it goes. Eating size?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. Oh, look at, he got munched by somebody. Look at that little guy, eh? And now he's gonna get munched by us.
Fishouflage for the water. Spider thread, cast a web. Lucky strike, more fish fight with Lucky Strike. Catch us at extremeanglertv.com.